my involvement started with three friends of mine that were also part of CASA, and they asked me to co-chair this year's event because, as everyone knows, we had difficulty last year, 2020, with COVID. So with everyone trying to pivot and figure out how to raise much-needed funds for such a great cause, we kind of brainstormed and came up with pickleball, because during COVID, we were all able to get out here and enjoy the outside and really just feel safe, right? So my involvement came becoming a co-chair so that we could really raise awareness and also raise some much needed funds for a great cause. Well, children are every single country's number one asset, and it all is about the foundation that they get. And the children that are part of CASA are in the foster care system, and they are traumatized. So if they're our number one asset, it really is up to all of us to make sure that we do whatever we can to give them the best foundation. And also take a look at pickleball, because as you can see behind me, it's a huge, it's the number one growing sport. Families can do it together. And I hope that today we brought awareness to the cause, awareness to pickleball, and also raise a lot of money. My name is Karen, and this is The Joy of Giving.